We now turn to some breaking news from Myanmar, where the country's military leader Min Aung Hlaing has repeated his pledge to hold fresh multi-party elections within 2 years. In the lengthy televised address, the senior general promised military authorities would ensure the state of emergency currently in place would end by August 2023. The country was plunged into political and civic turmoil on February the 1st when troops moved against and detained the elected government of Aung San Suu Kyi.